Took a while, but I fixed it. At least something's back to the way it used to be.
Last words.
Please, I never!
The Iron Tyrant's killing us!
All
he won't stop
the
here!
Worn out.
Tonight I'll find a doctor. Seeing things. She doesn't exist.
She was right there a second ago. She's always crying, only I don't see her tears.
Mm-hmm. they put it?
It isn't here. No.
What do you do?
Garrett, that book you obtained for me.
It's gone.
Where's Basil?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my engraving.
He's taking it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged all because of that book?
What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost. But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom.
And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good.
And now he has it! Pastor knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, it's still here then. Basil's no idiot.
The book.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basil?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jacob. Loyal, devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob? Alas, the Baron has him chained up in Greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured, but alive.
Not so different, you and I. Garrett.
You bring change. One day the people will thank you for that.
You think too much of the people, all right. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
Something for all your nefarious need. Stick to the shadows.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
here. We don't answer to the Baron's dogs.
I hear voices in the dark. I hear the call of the crows.
What do they say?
What do they say? They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire. The watch will burn and the city will blacken.
I don't know.
The Baron's machines will be destroyed. And when the smoke clears, the dawn will break. We'll breathe freely again out of the stink of Cinderfall. Fresh food and water for all and faith in a better future. But first, we must prove ourselves worthy. Stand together, friends. Reject the Blacktop.